Gaining contact with the supernatural can become commonplace and ordinary and doesn't bother anybody.
In other words, the more that you do it, you're not uncomfortable.
That's right.
It's just not an uneasy feeling.
So how do you feel about it? Then I got into a secret society that worshiped the spirits of supernatural.
Shout out to Soulsy, man. She wanna have a look. Go for over there, Chomp Top, man. Put me on, nigga, you ain't put me on shit, bitch. Nobody put me on. No, nobody put me on. Learned it by myself, and I did it on my own. I did it on my own. Learned it by myself. I did it on my own. Back in 07, going to 08. Man, motherfucker, why you start to fucking hate? Cause I be me, cause it's all I can be. I can be like you, I don't even like you. Stay up in your fucking lane, stay up in your fucking cave. Man, I don't give a fuck if you gotta do this plan. Why you do is the envy. Fuck you and everybody. Brainwash society, that what you claim. I just keep it true, bitch. Chief ain't no propane. Nobody put me on. Nobody put me on. Nobody put me on. Nah, man, nobody put me on. Learned it by myself and I did it on my own. I learned it by myself and I did it on my own. Learned it by myself and I did it on my own. Yeah, fuck you homes. Yeah, fuck you homes. Why do you gotta even cause all the madness? Watch your madness, huh? Bitch, you twat.